Reports said that the gunman arrived outside Al's Barbers on the 5200 block of East 7 Mile Road at around 6 p.m. and fired several shots at the building. The shooter then waited for people to come out of the building before opening fire. Other reports suggested there may have been two gunmen. Some of the victims may have fired back. Police are looking for two vehicles, a white Chevrolet Impala with a broken window and bullet holes, as well as a black vehicle of the same description.